First of its kind sports extravaganza featuring disabled athletes is being called a major success.
Fox 2's Zach Choate explains it brings awareness to the number of activities for disabled athletes.
Wheelchair basketball, rugby, hand cycling, the possibilities go on for adaptive athletes. A special weekend for DASA program director Megan Morgan.
What we try to tell them is that you're going to find people that have a similar ability. And that's one of our big messages at DASA, is that everybody's got an ability. You might just do things differently. So somebody might walk into a room, but other people wheel into the room.
United States Paralympians were on hand as well, including four-time medalist Kerry Morgan. The track and field star performed at the Beijing, London, and Rio Games.
It's to get people active and involved, and I still think that people don't know about all the opportunities that are out there. So it's just to give people an opportunity to see all the different equipment and ways to adapt things, and whether you want to be recreational in the sport or all the way up to top level competition, there's so many opportunities out there.
And Chuck Melton plays wheelchair rugby. He wore the stars and stripes for Team USA in the Rio Games back in 2016. Now Melton was paralyzed in a diving accident.
At the time, I had a two-year-old, a one-year-old, and my wife was pregnant, 5 months pregnant with our third. So, I mean, there was that stress, and the stress of dealing with this. So, yeah, I mean, I got into a very dark, place, very depressed, drinking, smoking, not in a good place at all.
And you may have heard the story of Mac Reed. Basketball is his first love, but he was also the holder at times for the Kirkwood football team.
Don't let anyone tell you what you can and can't do, because I mean, once you kind of have that mindset of you can't, and like because you have a disability, or even if you don't, like prove it to yourself that you can do it.
Try a sport, try multiple sports, get around other people, it's in a similar situation as you're in, whether it's a spinal cord injury or whatever, the disability may be. Just get out and try it. Get around other people, surround yourself with other people that's, in similar situations, and then you'll get the most benefit out of that.
In St. Louis, Zach Choate, Fox 2 News.